How's it going? Happy Friday. I thought an interesting video to make would be to go behind the scenes of a Product Hunt launch. We're getting ready, the Transistor team and I are getting ready to launch something brand new. The last time we launched something was almost 4 years ago. John and I officially launched Transistor.fm August 1st, 2018. It had an incredible response. We got a Golden Kitty Award, tons and tons of reviews and people who upvoted it. This is what kicked off the Transistor journey. But now we're getting ready to launch the free podcast websites builder. And the idea is that folks who are not currently hosting with Transistor would be able to generate a website for their podcast just by searching for it. So if you have a beer podcast and it's already on the Apple Podcasts directory, you can also just input your RSS feed. You'd be able to go through this setup and then just automatically have a website generated for your podcast just from your RSS feed, no additional work, and it would just instantly create a website that you could use for your podcast to promote your podcast. So to help build anticipation for this new launch, I paid for Product Hunt Ship, which creates this upcoming page, and I've been promoting that on Twitter. So, hey, the Transistor team and I are working on something new for podcasters, and a lot of people, you know, have been signing up for it. A few folks have asked me about this section down here. How did we get this many subscribers? And one thing that Product Hunt Ship allows you to do is you can import your existing mailing list. So Transistor has a list of about 7,000 people, and it will automatically find anybody who's already a Product Hunt user. And then you can, one, it'll show social proof, like here's all the folks that are already subscribed. And then the other thing it allows you to do is segment your list just by Product Hunt users. So I've been sending to these 845 subscribers. Again, this is some folks who are already on the Transistor list and some folks who have just been signing up using this form, but I can send updates just to this group of people and build anticipation for the launch that's coming. So I've been doing that. I've sent about 4 updates, and some of these can have quite high open rates, 68% in this case. And it's just a great way of engaging these folks that I'm hoping will help us to have a really good launch when we actually launch this on Product Hunt next week. So it's actually pretty expensive. It's like $70 a month, but I found it's worth it if you're going to launch on Product Hunt to use their tools to build anticipation for your actual release. I also used it to send out a survey and had 72 people respond to the survey. So if you're interested in trying out this Product Hunt Ship tool, you find it up in this tools menu, but you gotta be careful. It's not Founder Club, which is $60 a month. You actually have to click on this ship option, and it will take you to a subscription form, and I guess it's actually $79. So for $79, you get all of these additional things I was showing you, like sending surveys and scheduling your product launch and promoting your upcoming product on Product Hunt. And I recommend if you do it for a couple months, it'll cost you $160. I think it's worth it for the exposure that you get and for these other messaging tools. So, the thing I've been doing today is we've decided to launch this next Wednesday. And so I've been going through and filling out all of the information for the Product Hunt launch. You can actually schedule these now. And so I have the name, the tagline, the link to the website, link to our Twitter, topic, a description. Then it gives you a little preview of what it'll look like on Product Hunt. So this is what it'll look like, essentially, this graphic here, and then the title. I've been working on these gallery images, and for these, I've been using previewed.app. It allows you to upload screenshots and have them, you know, on multiple devices. So which I think looks pretty good. So I've been, yeah, generating these and then uploaded that. And then I've got this screenshot here, this one here, this one here. And then I also have a YouTube video that's ready that kind of goes through.
Here's an easy way to create a free website for your podcast.
What this does, I've got all of the Transistor team members listed here. It's a free product, which is interesting. We've never done this before, never had a free product. And then I also just wrote this first comment, which may be a little bit too long, I'm not sure. Then it has this checklist for you, and I can choose to schedule it, which I'm going to do. So I'm going to schedule this for next Wednesday. It will go live May 25th at 12:01 Pacific time. It used to be you'd have to wait until, you know, 12:01 a.m. to click publish, but now you can schedule it. So I'm going to go ahead and schedule this now, and I think it will, yeah, now I can actually preview what this looks like. So this is the time to see if, you know, is this comment too long? Get the team to review all of this, make sure this is kind of how we want it to look. So I can just share this in Slack, tell folks that I've scheduled it for May 25th. Let me know what you think. So I'll get the Transistor team to take a look at that. And and it also shows this image. That's good to know as well. The other thing I made sure I did today was set a goal for what we want to get out of this. Like, what are we hoping to accomplish? And the goal I set was for us to have 100 podcast websites made. So to have 100 people go through the process and create one of these free podcast websites. And currently we have 9 folks that have done that just in early access. Yeah, that I think if we get to 100 people after this Product Hunt launch, that would be a good initial milestone for this. Because what we're hoping is that people will import their show, generate these free podcast websites. You know, these websites look incredible. Like, as soon as you import your RSS feed, it's like there. It automatically pulls in all your episodes. It automatically pulls in your show notes. It automatically gives you these subscribe badges. These look great on mobile. And so the hope is that people check this out. And as they're in now Transistor, maybe they'll want to, you know, switch their podcast hosting to us. And so we have a little preview of the Transistor hosting platform, the analytics, how you can add team members, how you can have dynamic audio, integrations, our embeddable player. So that's the idea, is that, you know, people could use these podcast websites with their existing hosting provider forever, but we're hoping that, especially folks on maybe Anchor and SoundCloud and some of these free platforms, would see that you get a lot more with Transistor and then switch to us and pay for podcast hosting. So yeah, I wanted to record this just kind of off the cuff because I think a lot of people want to launch things on Product Hunt, and a lot of people don't know about that upcoming landing page creator you can do and all of those other tools they have as a part of SHIP. So yeah, I'll record some other videos as we lead up to the launch, and then we'll see how many people end up using it, and if we get to that 100 websites, if 100 people create a website using the tool. If you have any questions about any of this, let me know in the comments. And have a good weekend. Talk to you next week.